The easiest way to separate egg yolks is to crack it in the middle and then allow the shells to do the work by passing the egg yolk back and forth until all the whites are gone. Try to keep the yolks out of the whites if you plan to use the whites to make a meringue. It's this simple, and it's faster than using your hands, and you don't get the oil from your hands on your egg whites.
Perfect. Beautiful.